good afternoon. We are Keylang, and as the introduction said, we are a Dutch software or an international software company, and we help insurance companies with digital transformation. Now, my name is Floris van der Kolk. I'm responsible for our non-life products, and together with me on stage today is my colleague Joris, who will help me with the demo. Now, I think it's safe to say, and it has been said before in this room, that today in insurance we are seeing an age of unprecedented change and disruption. And this change and disruption has been brought about by new emerging technologies, changing customer behavior, but also by new entrants, some of them on stage today, who are threatening your business. So the key question for anybody who is active in the insurance space today should be, how do I respond to this new reality? What is my future business going to look like? And how do I get there? What's my journey? Now, that's exactly what we do at Keylang. We help you with the journey. And we at Keylang believe that critical to that journey, at least from an IT perspective, is to have an open core administration platform that is both adaptive and connected. And by adaptive, we mean that you can change your business, the way you do business, fast and frequent. Really fundamental changes, like new propositions or new ways to communicate with your customer. And also, by connected, we mean it should be your core administration system must be, by design, must be open. It must have connection points in all places in your business process to connect with external platforms and outside technologies. Now, this combined together is what we'll show you today in our demo. How we, using the Keylang open core administration platform, together with technologies from our partner IBM, create a completely new customer experience. Now, before we go to the demo, I need a bit of your help with the demo. If you all could please sit back and relax, you don't have to stand up this time, so I think it's easier. And just close your eyes for 2 seconds. Not longer. Now imagine we're in a car. And we're in a car because we're going on a holiday. And it's good because it's our annual skiing trip to Austria, and we do it every year, and we have lots of fun. But then you start telling the story about last year where there was this one slope that looked really easy, but you know, you were goofing around and you managed to fall down and you ended up in 5 feet of snow, looking ridiculous. Now, we're all laughing at this point, but you are not. And you can open your eyes now. You're not feeling right. You're feeling like something's missing. You forgot something. And then you decide on the spot to call your insurer.
Hi, Floris. How can I serve you today?
I'm going skiing.
Do you want to know if your current policy covers winter sports?
Yes, I do.
Okay. Currently, that is not covered. Do you want to add this cover?
Yes. I think our speech recognition robot has a bit of fear talking to large audiences. So I apologize on behalf of him. Also showing you that this is a live demo that for some reasons is not continuing. But you can imagine the story, and please, at our booth, you can try it for yourself, see if you can do better than I did.
Do you want this cover temporarily or permanent?
He's awake. Permanent.
I did not completely understand. Do you want this cover temporarily or permanent?
Permanent.
The additional premium for this cover is €2.90 per month. Is that acceptable?
Yes. Yes. He's going to sleep again. Okay. I think we should stop the dialogue here. I think you imagine the rest of it. So after this call, I immediately feel better. I got it sorted out on cover, covered. I'm happy with the smooth service of my insurer. So we went on. We went on our trip. And as you can see, conditions were spectacular. But, you know, then this happened. I got into an accident. And it was pretty bad. I broke my leg. I had to go to surgery. Now, I hope you haven't been in this situation, but it's very stressful. And there are a million things running through your mind. How do I get home? Will I recover? Maybe I'm not able to work for some time. Now, at this point in time, I don't want to fill out forms. I don't want to use an app. I don't want to go to Facebook. I just want somebody to take care of me. That's it, plain and simple. And what we'll show you in the next demo is how the artificial intelligence embedded in our solution will handle this, just based on the medical information sent by the hospital to the Keylane platform.
All right. So, hello, my name is Watson, and I may look like a human, but I'm actually a robot. I am the artificial intelligence that was just talking to Floris, and for me it was very confusing as well, so it's okay. The hospital that Floris went to sent us an email into the system, into the Keylane solution, and we can see that there's an incoming communication. So it is my job as the artificial intelligence to look at the document that was sent. And I can find out if it was who the document relates to. So I scan the document and I find Floris. So we're loading his data. You can see here that his information pops up. So we have a communication that needs to be handled, and I can see that he has a travel insurance. So I can create a claim now. And on this claim, I need to fill in more information. So I've learned to look at medical documents and scan them for all the relevant information that I need. So based on my experience, I go through the document and I can find the date of damage, where it happened, the kind of injury that happened, and also the medical costs that were made up to now. So I fill these in into the screen, and you can see here that now we have a reserve for 2,000 euros. So the next thing I know what to do for travel insurance when someone has an injury and the claim date is actually today is that the person usually wants to fly back home. So I look up online to see if there's any flights and how much they cost, so I have an accurate estimate of how much we are going to have to pay for a flight back home. So I can add this as a reserve to the claim as well. So the next thing I want to do is do the payments. But first I want to check if nothing suspicious is going on. So I do a social check and I do a fraud check. In this case, it all turns out great. Although it is a bit suspicious that he broke his leg today and he's standing right here next to me. But that's also fine. So now I can make the payments. I set the reserves to zero. Payments are being transferred. And there's one last thing I want to do. So I'm going to look at claims like this. So in my database, I go through all the claims and see if I can find claims that are very similar to this one. So you can see we make a match based on the product, injury type, and we see here that usually we also pay a loss of income on this claim. So based on this information from previous claims, I add this amount as a reserve to the claim that we made. And that's my job for today. I created the claim, made the first payments, and now a claim handler can handle the rest of the claim.
Thank you, Joris. Well, what you've seen here is an example of what we at Keylane believe will be the sort of the innovation of the future. It probably will not be exactly like this. It will something be very different, but we can help you take the steps to get to your new future. And this is not a fantasy. We are demonstrating here actual use cases as we are implementing them with some of our customers right now. And the reasons that they're doing it are obvious. It allows you to be very customer friendly and create great customer behavior, while at the same time being very economical about it. So this concludes our presentation for today. We'd be happy to continue the conversation, literally. You can try watching yourself at our booth. And thank you very much.